Jefferson County Public Schools, through its social studies office, is developing curriculum around celebrating and honoring Juneteenth, both in our K-12 curriculum and also in electives. What it means for Jefferson County is that we're trying to be as innovative and as current as possible when it comes to the type of curriculum that we're using to help educate our next generation of citizens. Juneteenth can appear in multiple ways. One is through the types of sources you might use. It might be other teachers' discretion. They might be like, oh, we really need a question that might address this in fourth grade or in second grade, right? We have it as an example in fifth, eighth, and in the elective. But teachers are able to use this wherever they might see fit, and we can continue to sort of develop what that might look like in some of the other areas as well. So we've redesigned it in a way that has questions that are looking at really what is both historically and contemporarily important, right, to people of color, specifically Black communities, and specifically to the Black communities in Jefferson County.